This is called the Church of the Plains in Victoria, Kansas.